Raw's general manager doing something right. There's a poll up right now on WWE.com. Would you like to see the Jerry the King Lawler versus Michael Cole in a WrestleMania rematch?
Listen,
live tonight on Raw.
I plead with you. I plead with the WWE Universe. Have mercy on me. I'm not a wrestler. I'm a journalist.
Ladies, you're a jerk.
And gentlemen.
Tears, put your hands together for the lovely Cameron and Naomi, the Funkadactyls.
Hey,
look at you, Cole.
Can somebody call?
You're too nervous to even put your hands together.
Funky up in here.
Well, I'm trying to figure out why I can't vote more than once on WWE.com. How could Brodus Clay be in a celebratory mood right now?
And why not?
I mean, the unanimous general manager's got to do something. He's got to do something.
He's done something. He's leaving it up to the WWE Universe.
Well, the WWE fans, they never want to see me compete. They're always upset
that
I'm in a match.
Everywhere I go, Cole, that's all I hear. Please shut Michael Cole up.
Listen, you don't have to go forward with this match either, you know.
Let me enjoy watching the Funkadactyl.
And the whole water thing was an accident.
I'm sure it was. We had this match. What I do to you won't be an accident. Oh, here we go. Look out!
Now let's focus on the task at hand. It's Brodus Clay against that man. His opponent tonight is McIntyre, who is obviously not impressed with the funky dancing of one Brodus Clay.
Yeah, just sitting back here, kicked back, feet up on the desk. Paying no attention whatsoever to the Funkadactyls.
And of course, a Drew McIntyre, former champion in his own right, but Brodus Clay, who once the bell rings, turns from funky to a destruction machine.
Sitting there against Drew McIntyre tonight. Look at the size of Drew McIntyre. This is one big dude.
Yeah, and he's trying to take Brodus Clay out. Look at McIntyre going up top. Could be great strategy here. Drew McIntyre!
Oh, no!
And he ran right into a headbutt.
Oh, my gosh. That could be a broken sternum.
And Brodus Clay looking to make quick work of Drew McIntyre. Splat goes Brodus. Bye-bye, Drew.
Drew McIntyre.
Now see, this is what's entertaining about Monday Night Raw. Brodus Clay with moves
watch
like
this
these.
Hand right in the chest. Look at this. Ooh, man.
And then splat.
Oh.
And now Brodus, Naomi, Cameron, and check it out.
Somebody get a spatula.
Little members of the WWE Universe having fun with Brodus Clay. See, folks, this is what you want for Monday Night Raw. This is what Raw is all about. You don't want to see Michael Cole in a match. You want to see stuff like this. Vote no. Vote no for Cole and Lawler tonight.
So it is you, the anonymous GM, huh?
Why would I be the anonymous GM? I hate that computer. Besides, how do I know that this isn't just a ruse, this disguise? How do I know that you're not really the anonymous GM?
Wait, what if you're right?
What
if I am the GM? You're the son of my God!
I'm looking for you all day.
What?
Listen, it's been a long time since we were in the ring together, but we were one of the greatest tag teams of all time. And tonight, with this little reunion, we have the chance to weaken Cena and Kane, which would make sure that next
Sunday, Stop. Stop your scheming. Stop your planning. You do realize that some of the most embarrassing moments in my career is when I was a part of Jericho Show? You do realize that, don't you? How about we try something different, Chris? How about you stay out of my way, and I won't knock you out. Does that sound fair? Joshua.
Well, I'm interested to see how Jericho and Big Show are going to get along tonight, because they have to team up against the unlikely tag team of John Cena and Kane.
Man.
Four men in Sunday's Money in the Bank ladder match in a tag team matchup. And up next, we'll hear from John Cena live on Monday Night Raw.
Have patience, brother. We will find this Sinbad.
I think that's the island of Sin. It's now populated only by wolves. It takes more.